it awfully nice to have a penis? Isn't it frightfully good to have a dong? It's swell to have a stiffy, it's divine to own a dick. From the tiniest little tadger to the world's greatest prick. So three cheers for your Willy or John Thompson. Hooray for your one-eyed trouser snake. Your wife's best friend, your piece of pork, your pussy or your cock. You can wrap it up in ribbons or you can stick it in a sock. But don't take it out in public or they'll stick you in the dock. And you won't come back.